It is the first of three meetings, all in the month of February, between the Edmonton Oilers and the Colorado Avalanche. Alex Kerfoot has moved up on that top line as Benning lets it go. Puck loose in front. Puljujärvi puts it towards the net. Lucic looking for the rebound. Dujarkera back to Benning. His shot stopped by Bernier. He'll hold on. Eric Johnson jumps up into the play. Gabriel Landeskog along with Alex Kerfoot. Back to Johnson. Lets it go. And there is Al Montoya's first save. No rebound for Mikko Rantanen. Tyson Barry. He's back in the lineup. Missed 13 with a hand injury. Bouncing puck comes back to Benning at the point. He'll give it. Jonathan Bernier lost it to Cassian. Cassian back up top, and there is Bork on the intercept. He'll give it to Yakupov. Yakupov and Bork. Gabriel Bork trying to settle it down. He's stopped by Montoya. Across to Dreisaitl. Strom headed to the front of the net. Comes back to McDavid. He'll give it to Dreisaitl. The captain gets it back again over to Klefbom. Back to McDavid. McDavid to Dreisaitl. Up top for Klefbom. Steps into a slap shot. Bernier the save. No rebound for Drake Kajula.
Some nifty passing, but all on the outside. And Jonathan Bernier sees the puck coming from the point from Oscar Klefbom. But at least they're loading up. At least they're looking for Oscar Klefbom to shoot the puck.
Looking for his second power play goal of the year. The time is winding down. Benning will let it go. It didn't make it through. Rebound there for Slepyshev. Bernier looks for it, finds it, and covers. He'll backhand it deep. Tyson Barry on the far side. Plays it along the boards. A bouncing puck for Connor McDavid. Checked there by Lindholm. Carrying on Maroon. Maroon to McDavid. Picked that one out of the air and got a shot away. 6:49 left to go. Still no score. The first goal becomes even more important. The Oilers have 13 wins when they score first. Montoya, nice save. Landeskog. Circles, plays it to the middle. There's Kerfoot's shot, and again Montoya comes up with a save. Zadorov, 6'5", 230 pounds.
Big, big man.
He makes Eric Johnson look small. Let's the shot go, gloved by Montoya, dropped it in behind the net. The Colorado Avalanche last year were 9-30-2 on the road. Comfort shot up high on Montoya, took that one in the mask.
Took it off the mask.
And the mask came loose, and that brings about an automatic whistle as one of the straps snapped. Sends it deep. Montoya plays it himself with a backhand for Slepyshev. Cut off there by Girard. Andre Sekera bounces off the board, picked off by Zadorov. Zadorov moving in, shot scores. Nikita Zadorov without a goal in 26 games coming into this one. Gets his fourth of the year as this top line puts on pressure. Six attackers on the ice. Barry to Yakupov. Yakupov feeds it down low. Toninato tries the backhand. Jams away at it. Here's a chance. What a save by Montoya. A second time as Rantanen denied twice. Glove save by Al Montoya.
And watch this save by Al Montoya. Al Montoya getting aggressive. He's going to push Brandon Davidson. Get out of my way. I'll get this.
JT Compher will give it to Landeskog. He'll work it to Rantanen. Across to Girard. Winds and fires. He scores. Samuel Girard, another long drought broken, gets his first goal of the season, and it's 2-0.
And from that, it looks like Al Montoya doesn't see it till the last second from his reaction.
Camilleri. Pass to Dreisaitl with McDavid. He draws, tips Bernier to save, put in by Nemeth. The Oilers respond. It's a 2-1 game.
Terrific pass across the ice to Dreisaitl. Connor McDavid drives the net. Oh, it's Connor McDavid. This is eye-hand coordination at its best.
Wow.
I thought it was Nemeth too, yep. But it's the pass across, deflected. Look at that. Wow.
What a goal. Oilers change as Russell brings it up the ice. He'll get to the red line, shoot it in. Strome right out in front. Cassian stopped by Bernier. But there is Ryan Strome. Strome now to Russell, walks in. Sharp angle shot, rebound in front. They score. Bernier protesting. And we'll have to wait on this one.
Puck goes to the net. Bernier has a hold of it. The push in on the glove by Drake Kajula. I think what the argument will be from the referees is the whistle should have gone because Bernier had control of it.
Puck completely crossed the goal line. We have a goal.
Wow.
So Bednar makes the challenge. And
what's
we will challenge? Look at it again.
After video review, we have goaltender interference. No goal.
Montoya way out of the net to get it to Klefbom. Klefbom turned it over. Here is Como moving in. Como scores! Blake Como, a shorthanded goal. And Colorado has a 3-1 lead.
What a change of fortune. Puck pops over the stick. And Al Montoya tries to play it to Oscar Klefbom. Como walks in uncontested.
Long shot blocked there by Sekera. Thrown in front by Kerfoot. Lindholm takes a hit from Puljujärvi. Here comes Lucic. Milan Lucic snaps a shot. And Bernier makes the save.
Going right five hole. Bernier is able to make the save.
The Duran gave it away to Draisaitl. Draisaitl back up top. Trying to get Featherett across. McDavid was looking for Camilleri. Kerfoot, nice pass to Jost. Jost moving in. Jost backhand. Hit the side of the net. Snapping that shot was Kajula. Benning, stop. Rebound in front. Zinstrom looks skyward as that puck goes wide. Benning with it now. Wrist shot deflected. They score. It's a one-goal game.
It was not directed in by the hand. It just happened to go off the glove of Drake Kajula. Bernier very quick to pick that up.
Rantanen trying to get by Darnell Nurse. McDavid back the other way with Draisaitl. Leon Draisaitl stops inside the line, feeds it across to Camilleri, lets it go, tipped just wide. Drake Kajula at 6:52 brought his team within one. Keeping the pressure up, right out in front, backhand by Kara goes just wide. Klefbom puts it in front. Klefbom, Lucic shot. Puljujärvi providing the screen. Picked up by Draisaitl. Draisaitl moving in with Camilleri. Draisaitl hangs on, feeds it all the way up top. Klefbom shot, and a glove save turned in by Bernier. Nurse to Camilleri. Camilleri moves in. Camilleri out in front. Puljujärvi a chance. Draisaitl. Sekera. Russell. Now to Draisaitl, lets it go and ripped it wide, rebound, scores! Connor McDavid ties the game at three! He started the scoring for the Oilers, his second goal of the game. 27 seconds to go. Now to Landeskog. Landeskog, end of a long shift to Tyson Barrie. Comfort shot, blocked. Barrie. Walks in. Barrie still has it. His shot stopped, but there is JT Compher. And the Colorado Avalanche win it in overtime.
The Avalanche stay on it. And the Oilers cannot recover. They go look puck looking. You see, he was right there. It's just right in the feet of Darnell Nurse. And the Avalanche keep going. And JT Compher just stands there and shovels it home. Heartbreaking finish for the Edmonton Oilers, who fought back valiantly. But the Colorado Avalanche find a way with 2:32 left in overtime.